that. I love you guys so much. It's been 11, 12 years. We still got many more years to go. We're gonna play until June. I love you. Now let's get this party started.
By Gasol, picked up by Odom. Here come the Lakers. Radmanovich gets Kuzer, lets him fly by.
And Marvin Delph was on that team, three terrific college players, and Sidney Moncrief was a great NBA player.
Kobe for three.
You live with that. I mean, if he's going to make those long jump shots with a hand in his face, that's why he's the MVP. What you've got in the Lakers, you don't see a lot of dribbling. And here's a couple dribbles, and Kobe comes from behind. Kobe, remember now, at one point in time, was an all-league first-team defender. Here he disrupts the play with Okur when he tries to spin, and Kobe will go to the line to shoot his first two free throws of the evening.
Okur with his first foul. Kobe had 23 free throw attempts. Doug talked about that earlier in our broadcast. The first
than the Lakers because of their offensive rebounding. Back to a zone here for Utah, trying to just change the tempo. Fisher goes right to that corner and knocks down the three. How could
Williams the other way, still 0 of 2 with two assists. Driving on Fisher. Turioff picked up by
him a couple times. He shook him. This time he does go left and get around him. But Turioff had four block shots in game one.
Lakers shoot 66%. And the Lakers close the first quarter on an 8-0 run. A commanding first quarter by the number one seed in the West, the Lakers on TNT. Here is Fisher. He has started 3 of 3. Pau Gasol. Okur just checked in. Across the defensive assignment, but he can't stop the sledgehammer. Dropped down by Pau Gasol.
There's a lot of hard work to create that opportunity.
Put him outside to Fisher. Here comes Kobe by Korver, dishing off to Gasol.
The hole right now, as it is, they're still down 10.
Gasol 5 of 7. Kobe 3 of 6.
Oh, my.
Wow.
It's the T-Mobile halftime report. The night began with the commissioner handing the MVP trophy to Kobe Bryant, his first in 12 seasons, and Kobe authoring one of the highlight plays of the first half.
And do you know how hard that shot was?
Yeah, that's why we showed it. 63-49, the Lakers.
The NBA playoffs are intense.
Let's get this party started.
Got it beneath the belt. Kobe the other way. Saw the screen. Kobe the drive. Right into Mehmet Okur.
Well, that's what MVPs do. Recognizing that his team right now needed a hoop. Kobe took it into his hands to drive in there and get an easy one.
Williams. Gasol watches Okur. Hoosier, a late closer to Toyota, who got a hand in the face. They have deflected the pass with the early release. He'll save it. It's Lamar Odom, who's been...
Kobe Bryant is the most complete offensive player in the game, Kevin. He can beat you off the dribble. He can shoot at the three. He can post you, get to the foul line and score. You cannot defend him with one player.
Offensive-minded, Deron Williams in 22 minutes. He's now 3 of 9 with 7 points and 7 assists. The other way at 5 and count it for 2. And Kobe Bryant has 16.
See the Lakers now, they're going right to that quick post to Kobe. Nobody even in the picture. The Utah Jazz defender's not able to get back to bench, and I'd be shocked if Radmanovich is not coming out of this game.
Brewer watching Bryant. Of course, thought he might double, and then he lets him tangle, and Kobe once again puts it in with 23.
Again, Kevin, I mean, he's complete offensive player. Now he's in the post. We've seen him out on the floor driving. We've seen him pull up and shoot threes. There is no weakness in his offensive game.
Lakers are shooting 60%. Utah 45% from the field. Kobe Bryant, 8 of 12. A game high, 23. Dancing with Brewer. Doubled by Boozer.
Wow. You know how hard
Kobe Bryant.
I mean, he had one in the first half that was more difficult than that. But this guy, his strength, his quickness.
Andre Kirilenko picks up his second foul. Moments ago, Kobe.
Now his footwork is impeccable. Sizing up. Look at him with that little fadeaway off the glass.
And this doesn't happen by accident. You know, I mean, my son, Chris, was around him all summer long with the U.S. national team. He said, Dad, he's got spots on the floor that he works at, that he's got certain moves and all. A little flop underneath by Ronnie Brewer. But Kobe Bryant probably pays more attention to detail when he works than any player in the NBA. It's no accident that he's the most fundamentally sound player in the game right now. And Michael Jordan was the most fundamentally sound player in the game when he played.
Walton has his first. Kept him in that attack mode when he was younger. Approaching three to play here in the third. Defending Kobe Bryant, who is having his way. Bryant with a game-high 27 points, 10 of 14 from the floor. The fifth different defender, Harper, is on Kobe Bryant. Five different Jazz defenders on Kobe tonight. Lasers it outside. Fisher.
Kobe Bryant trying to make him a jump shooter.
Lakers have not scored from the field in over 5 minutes. Bryant gets on Harper and diving. Picked up by Vujicic, the fake on Korver. And a good fake it was. Sasha Vujicic can recreate that same kind of urgency tonight. Odom tries on Millsap. It goes from Vujicic to Fisher. Late comes out by Korver. A big time three. Right between the eyes. Derek Fisher.
World championship, which would make him the winningest NBA coach in history. I think he's tied at 9 right now with Red Auerbach.
Trying to Karolinko. Vujicic is free. Korver comes out on Vujicic quickly. Trying to help defense here. Korver helping with Bryant. We got it somehow to Gasol. What a pass by Kobe Bryant.
That was brilliant. That was a brilliant, brilliant play. 1-on-3. I don't know how he found Gasol.
This is some kind of assist by Kobe Bryant.
Look at this. He just weaves through the defense, spins, gets in the air at the last moment, finds Gasol, does everything except dunk the ball for him. We saw the MVP trophy, handed it to him before the game. This is just a little highlight of what he's meant to this team, trying to put the finishing touches on a game and give them a 2-0 lead.
For our game tonight, David Stern gives the trophy to Kobe Bryant, his first MVP award in his 12th NBA season.
Points, so once again, the offensive rebounding has been a real problem for the Lakers.
Foul called on Karolinko as Kobe was wheeling inside.
Kobe, first of all, where does the trophy go?
Put it right in my office.
First time you guys went back to Utah, their fans booed Derek. You weren't happy about it. You guys really beat them badly. What are you expecting going in there for game 3?
I don't know. Hopefully the same thing so we can feed off of it.
Scott Cockrell directed by Lonnie Dale. Special thanks to Dennis Stone, Chuck Cirelli, Gary Erickson, Russ Lathrop, Brian Nair, Matt Cunningham, Bob Basile, and Gary Hasselness. For Doug Collins and David Aldridge and the rest of our crew, Kevin Harlan saying goodnight from Los Angeles. Now let's send you to Ernie Johnson for Inside the NBA on TNT.